Here are some common reasons for your patient being in sinus tachycardia. First, pain. Second, fever. Third, could be an infection. Four, anxiety. Those are some of the four most common reasons why your patient is in sinus tach.